This is iPhone 10, the phone Apple is calling the future of mobile photography. And this is Moment for iPhone 10. Our team wanted us to put their prototypes to the test, but instead of doing some super charted out scientific test, we decided, let's hit the road for 4 days. Oh yeah, and by the way, this whole video, it was shot on iPhone. Here's how it went down. Okay, we loaded up the van, put new wiper blades on,
sponsors,
met Eric at the office and grabbed our gear. Drove to a coffee shop to pick up Yuri,
hey, Yuri,
and have our first latte. 7 out of 10. Planned our route, got gas, and headed south. These were our rigs, 87 Vanagon and a 2001 Land Cruiser. This was the crew, Yuri, Niles, Caleb, Eric. And these are our Moment products. So pretty. Caught the ferry out of Seattle.
He paid for me? All right, swag.
Shot photos and took a tasteful self-portrait. Met a guy who was curious about our products.
Okay.
Feels so good.
He was stoked. Woke up at a rest stop.
Dude, the flares actually look okay.
Realized we were hungry and went to the beach. Shout out to the dude on his honeymoon who got his Dodge Charger stuck.
I'm telling you right now, if you come to the beach, do not drive a Charger out here.
Pro tip.
Come on!
Don't drive your Dodge Charger on the beach. Film cool shots of the van in various locations.
Cut to dramatic cinematic section.
Okay, now that that's over. Grabbed another latte, 8 out of 10. Checked out this big rock, met a guy who loved our case, and he told us there was waves just down the road. We had Yuri film us walking through the woods because we thought we looked so cool. And the light was good, PNW vibes. Finally made it to the beach and tried to surf. We couldn't, the waves sucked, but hey, the sunset was nice.
Look at that dynamic range.
We made our way across the mountains to Bend. Woke up, got a latte, 6 out of 10.
I flushed it once and it just started going over it.
And hit the skate park.
All right, we just rolled up to the skate park.
Because honestly, it wouldn't be a Moment review if I didn't land a kickflip, right? Oh, and the iPhone 10 slow-mo? Oh yeah, it's butter. Grabbed another latte, 7 out of 10. Picked up some friends and drove to the mountains. We hit more snow than expected, but the van still sent it.
Oh no.
Shot cliche photos in the snow so we could see how well the iPhone 10 handles cliche photos. It can handle it. Also, this is Bambi. Isn't she cute? Got the van stuck
Come
in the
on.
Snow. At least it wasn't sand.
She gone.
It's just a 10, don't worry.
Still alive, still recording.
Had a tailgate dinner in a Del Taco parking lot and found out just how good the iPhone 10 was in low light. Headed north to Mount Hood and camped in the parking lot. It was cold. Woke up, made coffee.
Back of the van, Mount Hood.
Brushed our teeth, tested the wireless charging with the battery case prototype. It worked.
It just works.
Realized we were late for a meeting in Portland, so we stepped on it. Met with more friends and drank 9 coffees, 6 to 8.5 out of 10. They checked out the new phones and our gear, and like everyone else, they were impressed.
It just feels like it belongs to the phone. I like that.
Swung by to say hey to our friends at Grovemade. They make the coolest stuff. Locked our keys in the van.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Burned an hour as we waited for AAA.
Hey Eric, you think Face ID would get you on those?
Oh, no chance.
Boom. Heroic.
Whoa.
He's a hero.
Hey, yeah. Thank you so much, man.
Luckily, our Moment battery case was still keeping the phone alive after a full day of shooting.
We're back.
Thanks, battery case. Drove through downtown Portland, found that cool sign, and tried to stay awake on the drive back to Seattle. And we're back. All right, after 4 days of rigorously testing the iPhone 10, it is safe to say this is the best camera Apple has ever made. So adding our Moment cases and lenses to this camera makes the device even better. The photo case is available for purchase right now on our website and is shipping the first week of December. For the battery photo case, add your email to the page linked below. We'll send you some updates as we get closer to publicly announcing that product. This is Moment for iPhone 10. We can't wait for you to try it yourself.
This is going down.
Just at a UPS store in Portland, no worries.
It's lit.